हेलो स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ दिगंत सखेवाला, आई एम योर साइंस सर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वर्क एंड एनर्जी। इन लास्ट टॉपिक वी डिस्कस अबाउट द वर्क, व्हाट इज कॉल्ड वर्क, द डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द फोर्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड वर्क। वर्क इज पॉजिटिव व्हेन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द फोर्स एंड डायरेक्शन ऑफ डिस्प्लेसमेंट आर सेम, देन वर्क इज पॉजिटिव। वी कैन से दैट अ वर्क इज डन ऑन द ऑब्जेक्ट इफ द डिस्प्लेसमेंट एंड फोर्स बोथ आर इन द परपेंडिकुलर डायरेक्शन, देन वर्क इज जीरो। If the direction of the force and direction of the displacement are in opposite direction, at that time we can say that the work is negative. Okay. In this condition, we can say that the work is done by the object. Dear student, we also discuss about the energy. The main source of energy is the sun. In the sun, nuclear fusion reaction occur. What is nuclear fusion reaction? Nuclear fusion reaction means at high temperature and pressure, hydrogen atom combine in the combine and they make the helium atom, and some amount of light energy is produced, and that light energy we can calculate by the Einstein equation E=mc². Okay, so this all process is called the nuclear fusion reaction. So there are so many type of energy are there, but in this chapter we are going to learn only two type of energy. One is what? Kinetic energy. Another is what? Potential energy. Energy, ability to do work is called the energy. So ability to do work, to that is called the energy. If work is done on the body, energy of body increases. Okay, if we are doing the work on the object, at that time energy is what? Increases. Simple example is that whenever you apply the accelerator to the vehicle, then what happen? Its velocity is increases. Or whenever you are doing cycling and you are doing more pedaling, so what happen? The energy of the cycle will increase because its velocity is increased. If the work is done by the body, energy of body reduces. Sometime what happen, or many cases are there, the work is done by the object, at that time the energy is reduces. Okay, like simple example, when we want to apply the brake, okay, when at that time the vehicle is doing the work, so in this condition the energy of the object is reduces. Okay, work is the exchange of energy, unit of energy is joule. So work is nothing but it is the exchange of energy and its unit is joule. Joule, about joule we learned last time. Joule was the name of the scientist. To give him honor, the unit is given joule. Work is a process, body cannot possess work, but body possess energy, unit of energy is joule. Ability of body to do work due to its motion is called the kinetic energy. Okay, ability of body to do work. Okay, ability of body to do the work due to its motion is called the kinetic energy. So sometime when the object is in the motion also we can do some work. Okay, so that energy is called the kinetic energy. If the object is in the rest condition and by that way we can do some work, or then that energy is called the potential energy. We will derive the equation by the first term. In that what happen, object is in the rest condition and come in the motion. So when object is in the rest condition, then u equals to zero. To derive equation we will use two equation and one another equation. Two equation in that first equation is v² - u² = 2as. Second equation we will use w equals to what? F into s. And we already know F is force. Force equals to what? F equals to M into A according to Newton's second law. Okay. So we can use this equation v² - u² = 2as. In this equation we want S here. So S equals to v² - u² upon 2a. Now we will substitute S equals to v² - u² upon 2a in this equation. W equals to F into S. We know F equals to MA from the Newton's second law. So W equals to M into A into, instead of S we are writing v² - u² upon 2a. A is cancelled. So W equals to half M v² - u² upon 2. Dear student, here the two condition is applicable. If object is in the rest condition, come in the motion. And if the object is in the motion and come in the rest condition, for that this equation is applicable. But suppose we think that if the object is in the rest condition and come in the motion, so rest condition means u equals to zero. So as we write here u equals to zero, the final equation will be w equals to half mv square. So the kinetic energy E equals to half mv square. So this is the equation for the kinetic energy. Hello student, we will continue with the potential energy. The ability to do the work because of the motion, that is called the kinetic energy. Potential energy means ability of body to do work due to its position or configuration is known as the potential energy. Okay, we have several examples are there. Like we can easily stretch the rubber band because what? Already the potential energy stored in the rubber band. Same way we can easily stretch the spring, because in the spring the potential energy is stored. Okay, dam in that water is stored, then because of the stored water it has potential energy. Potential energy converted into kinetic energy when we open the doors of the dam, and ultimately we can produce the electrical energy. So many examples are there potential energy. Dear student, potential energy is always described by the reference point. For you, I am in the race condition, but suppose any person are there who is observing from the satellite, for him, I am in the motion. And because of that reason, the potential energy is what? Relative. When a body is taken to a height, we have to do work against the gravitational force. We have to spend energy which is stored in the object in form of potential energy. Value of potential energy depend upon the gravitational force acting on a body. Okay, dear student, concentrate here. We want to take this object from A point to B point at height h. So we have to do some work, we have to spend energy, and that energy is stored in the form of what? Potential energy. Now take one example. This object is on the ground floor, okay, and we take the object by the lift on the second floor. So whatever work I have to do, the work, some energy spent, and that energy is stored in the form of potential energy. Consider an object of mass m, let it be raised through a height h from the ground a. Force required to do this, the minimum force required to raise the object is equal to the weight of the object. Dear student, weight of the object and force is same quantity. Okay, f equals to ma, that is the force, and w equals to mg, that is the weight. Okay, so let the work done on the object against gravity, we can write w equals to f into s. Okay, f equals to ma, Newton's second law. Instead of a, we are writing mg because we are doing the work against the gravitational force. So f equals to mg. S equals to, we are writing h because we carry the object from a point to b point. So we cover how much distance? H. So we substitute all the value, we get w equals to mgh. So potential energy, we can write mgh. Dear student, potential energy never depend on the path. Like if I take the object from ground floor, then I take it, I am going on the first floor by the staircase, and by the staircase I am going on the second floor. In this situation what happened? We are directly going ground floor to the second floor by the lift, and here we are going ground floor to first floor and then second floor. So potential energy never depend upon the path, either path 1 or path 2. It depend upon the final position and the initial position. So this is all about the kinetic energy. Thank you so much.